So this is Renault Twizy. You can see the interior also now.